At the downtown end of Fifth Avenue is Washington Square Park, sometimes considered the NYU campus, a starting point for many bus lines, a beat for mothers in their baby carriages. The square is also a center for young folk music fanciers. Any pleasant Sunday, you will find the fountain area of the square may be filled with individuals and small groups playing and singing for the many bystanders.
I go down to the square usually on Sundays in the summertime or in the spring and take my collie dog with me, and we go down the square and we hop in over the stone partition there in a circle, and there's usually a lot of people there and we sing. Well, I first sang in front of people in Washington Square Park when I was about 16, and I used to sing with people, and then I got brave enough to sing by myself, and I loved it. It usually opens around I think early part of June or late part of April, and somewhere around then until all summer, you know. It's usually strongest just before the kids go away to camp and just when they come back from camp on a Sunday afternoon around 1 o'clock. You have to have a permit too. Somebody in the group has to get a permit so we can sing in the park.
Edward, he was noble and great, but his love would cause him to abdicate. It was love,
it's love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne.
Now I know that my mommy, she is going to grieve, but I cannot help it, for I'm bound to leave. It was love,
it's love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne.
Camarilla, Camarola, here upon my mind, I say I cannot leave Miss Simpsons behind. It was love,
it's love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne.
Now if a plane and a ship, they do not carry me free, I will walk with Miss Simpson here across the sea. It was love,
it's love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne.
Now before in the annals of all history does one find such example of intensity. It was love,
it's love,
oh,
it's
love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne. You hear the organ roll, you hear the church bell ring, you say good luck to a second bachelor king. It was love,
it's love,
oh, love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne. On the 10th of December you all heard the talk when they gave the throne to the Duke of York. It was love,
it's love,
oh, love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne. Now they both are the victims of circumstance, for they are forced to live in the south of France. It was love,
it's love,
oh,
it's
love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne. It was love,
it's love alone that caused King Edward to leave his throne.
Thank you.
I met a little gypsy in a fortune-telling place. I met a little gypsy voice in a fortune-telling place. She read my mind, and Lord, she slapped my face. Hear that old freight train blow. Well, I went down to the depot, and I looked upon the wall. I went down to the depot, boys, and I looked upon the wall. Read good times here, children, much better on down the road. You can't do me, mama, like you done poor Shine. You can't do me, mama, like you done poor Shine. You know, you took poor Shine's woman, but you sure Lord can't take mine. Now watch old freight train.
Another man done gone. know his name. I didn't know his name. From the county farm, another man done come. He had a long chain on. He had a long chain on. From the county farm, another man done gone. He killed another man. He killed another man. From the county farm, another man done gone. Another man done gone. Another man done gone. From the county farm, another man done gone.